The Warrengay power plant was built in the 20s, back when people thought about building things that would last. Right now, it's also the only source of power for most of Manhattan. That's why we sent a team over to man the place, a team we lost contact with. The last few messages were full of Rikers, so I'm thinking they're at risk. And so are the generators.
If we lose them, a lot of people's lights go out. And if we lose those people, well, we're not going to.
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. Be careful. They're temperamental old beasts, and they're under a lot of pressure.
Get that fucker out of cover! Come on!
That should kill you. Yeah!
Y'all hear this? Good. Because I got something to say. Lorraine busted us out of Rikers. Told us we could go our own way. Now the man's coming back here to shut us down. To lock us back up. You want to die in a cell? You want to let them get what they want? Well, I ain't playing that game. They don't get to take nothing from me, you hear me? But me, I'm going to take it all away from them. You all with me?
No agent has joined your team.
Trigger! explosives are set. We can blow the generators as soon as you give the word. The company's coming. We got gunfire at the front gate.
Okay. Nico, where you at?
Just wiring the last of them up.
What we doing?
Hey, quick.
I want this place ready to burn. Lights up for everyone.
Great. These assholes got a death wish. You know how to handle explosives, right? The sniffer in your shade tech should guide you right to them.
Looks like we got us some brand new digs, people! Might as well party now while we can! I'm thinking this place might be real popular with the digs. But you think we're just gonna hand them back the keys to the city? Wrong! Like Shomo's really in charge!
Explosives disarmed.
Right. Now clear those fuckers out. Once it's safe-ish, I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
Well, looks like the cowboy's gone and defused all the bombs. Well, that's okay, because we got a plan B.
Time to tear this place apart! Turn it all up! Smash it all up! Set this place to overload! Break it all and we're gonna take this party straight to hell!
That doesn't sound good. If they build up enough pressure in the turbine, yeah, it'll blow the whole plant. Maybe the whole block. Okay, These old power plants have backups. Manual safety valves from before everything was automated. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure. Now would be good. Station and a chunk of Spy Town with white dots.
Additional safety valves detected.
You vented a lot of the pressure, but it's still building. Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
crew.
Active echo beacon detected. Power generator stabilized.
Well, nothing's exploded, and that siren stopped, so looks like we're good. I got an engineering team already mobile. They can finish up at the plant. Nothing left for you to do, so
only gonna do it if you have to. If our place in the city is not respected. Because if we don't get a place, then my people will make sure nobody's got a place. And until then, we gonna live. I'm headed back to Lex. Keep this place warm for me. Or don't. Your call.
Virus going around right now?
It's all about the leverage. If I've got my hands on the dump.
This right here is the money shot, Agent.
What he's getting at is that we've intercepted some audio from one of our esteemed colleagues. He's taking advantage of the situation. We've got to hunt him down.
I don't get it. You think there's maybe enough virus going around right now?
It's all about the leverage. If I've got my hands on the dollar flu starter kit, this green poison that someone cooked up, then certain people are going to be a lot more reluctant to take a run at me.
A gun's a lot better for self-defense than a weaponized virus.
Stop thinking small. Start thinking possibilities. There's no medical infrastructure anymore. It's the Wild West out there, but less civilized. Being able to turn certain death loose at any time I want puts me in a powerful position. And controlling the core ingredients for a vaccine, that's useful too.
So you might kill even more people. Who's gonna notice?
It's not the killing. It's the threat of being able to kill. And giving them the hope they might be saved. The way things are breaking down out there, all these different groups carving their own territories out of what used to be civilization, it only makes sense to have an ace in the hole.